Right now, Pinellas County deputies are looking for a suspect after a shooting in Safety Harbor. Here's new video from our photographer near the scene at 11th Place North and 6th Street North. Deputies say that victim was hit in the leg and is expected to survive. In the meantime, that neighborhood is closed as deputies look for a shooter.